Hello everyone, here we come up with another exciting off-campus opportunity for 2020, 2019 and 2018 batch students of Engineering and MCA. Tech Mahindra have launched their off-campus drive. So in this video we are going to check what is the eligibility criteria and how to apply for this drive. So before that, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and also press the bell icon for instant off-campus updates. So let's start. So once you click on the link provided by me in the description of this video, you'll get this particular page, which is the registration page for off-campus drive for Tech Mahindra. So for fresh registration of engineering and MCA candidates, click here. So once you click, you'll get in detail instructions and declaration for registration. So in this you can check. First thing is that you should be from a UGC approved course and AICT recognized college. So all college students are applicable for this drive if your college is recognized by AICT. Engineering streams and branch eligible are computer science, computer engineering, IT, electronics and communication, electronics and telecommunication, telecom communication. So these branches are eligible. You should have a minimum of 60% in 10th, 12th and engineering and MCA if you have done MCA. In case you have done diploma after 10th, then minimum 60% in diploma is mandatory. Okay, if you have done both 12th and diploma, then 60% in both is mandatory. Okay, this off-campus drive is only for engineering graduates who are passed in 2018, 2019 and 2020. Okay, candidates before 2018 and after 2020 are not eligible. One important thing they have told that while filling up the details, you need to only put percentage. If your college or university provides you CGPA, then you have to convert into percentage while entering details. Once you register successfully, you will get the registration ID and registration PIN. You must note down the registration ID and PIN because you will be requiring that in future, okay, while appearing for the test. So they have also mentioned that whatever preferred location for selection process you mention, they'll make sure that they provide you that. Sometimes you may not get your choice of location, so you need to go to the location provided to you. One important thing which they have told over here is after this registration, they will be calling you for the selection process in about 1 to 2 weeks. So if you apply today, maybe in the third week of March, you might get the date of selection process. So you can prepare accordingly. There is no provision for request of change of date or location. Most important point, if you have appeared for any of the Tech Mahindra fresher recruitment drives in last 6 months in your campus or off campus, then you are not eligible to register for this drive. There must be a clear gap of 6 months between the date you have last appeared and this date of registration. Make sure you are very careful while filling the details because you cannot change these details later. So you can just scroll down. You can click on I have read instructions and click on continue. So here you need to fill all your details. Your prefix, first name, middle name, last name, your university enrollment number or PRN number or that number which appears on your mark sheet for your university exams, date of birth, marital status, gender, mobile number, email ID. Here you need to select your preferred location. There are currently 6 locations which they have given: Bangalore, Bhubaneswar, Chennai, Delhi, NCR, Noida, Hyderabad and Pune. So here you need to put your qualification details. Post graduation, if you have done, engineering graduation, you should select this. Okay. After that, if you have done diploma, you need to select here your class 12th and class 10th details. Okay. So here you need to select your degree, BE, BTech. Passing year is 18, 19 and 20. Select your stream. Okay. Your percentage, country, university name you have to put and college name you have to put. After that, you can put your class 12th details. Passing year, percentage and college name, class 10 details, passing year, percentage and school name. Here just enter the CAPTCHA and click on register. So once registration process, they will give you a registration ID and PIN which will be useful for giving test and further process. So make sure you apply for this drive as soon as possible because the last date of this drive is not mentioned. One more important thing, the current package for this particular drive is not mentioned, but you can consider it might be around 3.5 to 4 lakhs, generally which Tech Mahindra provides, but the details are not currently mentioned by the company. So if you have liked this video, if you have liked the way we are telling you various off-campus updates, don't forget to press the like button. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel for further campus and off-campus updates and press the bell icon for instant notifications. Thank you.